Hey everyone, Dagara's Moon back. Sorry about that last video. As I said earlier, I might be off work, but I'm not off home chores, and I don't have an editing video, so I can't join two clips together. My mother had a knee surgery last week, so sometimes she needs some help getting out of her chair. I don't mind. I love my mama. I'll do almost anything for her. No. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're going to learn about branding. Stay down here. You're going up to down, then down to up.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night? 6 hours. Search the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you, one time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out? I couldn't find a way down, and by the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown out on a ledge.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
It would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the...
It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge Prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as skilled as they say. He got through there with half the watch looking for him. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? Betrayal goes to Martin, but Martin knows everyone. Everywhere.
the prowler up.
God dies.
If he comes back, I'll earn it. Emotions. Look sharp. We got a prowler.
Not to the flooded district, surely. Or did he?
Okay, so I made it here. I don't think I tried doing this or using the abilities with the Overseer while holding the Overseer, but let's see if I can. If not, this is gonna be fun.
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
This is me just looking for stuff. How the heck did they get in here? I mean, this is where they were doing their meeting. I suppose if they were doing their meeting, really wasn't much place for them to sit or anything like that. Maybe it was this one. I thought maybe there would be some more of it left so that I could sell it. Oh well. I'm going the wrong way. Does he have a pouch that I can steal from? Thought maybe I could take that key. Oh well. Did I get this? Gunshots didn't hurt this guy at all. Oh great, where's the key? I have a bone charm? I'll do that one later. Thank you.
What we have is a man, aged 30 perhaps, slender. Unusual tattooing on the face and chest, probably superstitious heresy. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of the whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dowd's men, aren't you? Caught at last? Give us a name at least. What's wrong with his eyes? Opium? Laudanum? Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit? He's gone. Here it is, a pin, hidden in one of his gloves. Subject has administered some kind of poison. The effects seem to have been lethal.
There we go. Now to get off of, oops, get out of here. Nothing left here to get from. Nope. Okay.
I know you're here somewhere, scum. We know you're here. You won't stay hidden for long. All right, you get off this time. Under everything.
If that cost me, so help me.
When I find you, it's gonna be fast.
I'm leaving, but I get this niggle feeling in the back of my head saying I'm forgetting everything in there, but I'm...
She's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Bertolt, don't let them...
Huh? You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
Oh, yeah, safe. Don't need. Stealing kids to be taken to the overseers. Now I'm gonna save right here. This is why I want the blink for. There's also a couple.
cannot doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's inside?
Thank you.
I have missed a bone charm somewhere, somehow. But what I'm going to do now is I'm going to try and find that barracks. Okay, so that could have been another entrance. But we would have missed out. Whoops! Okay, so where is the barracks then?
Be worth checking out.
You're just feeling off, that's all.
It's no use. I'm sick. I can taste blood. It's been days. You know what you have to do.
Stop it! I'll give you my share of elixir.
Nonsense. I don't want to bleed from the eyes and lose my mind. I don't want to spread the plague to anyone else. Don't fall prey to restless hands. I'm asking you to do this because you've known me for so long. Can you do it? Will you?
Yes, my friend. I will. Before you weep. Before you bring down the rest of us.
Thank you.
Turn your back, my friend. Recite the seven strictures. I will make it fast.
Restrict the wandering eyes that look hither and yonder for some flashing thing that easily can.
But brings calamity in the next.
That I didn't see before. This isn't the bunker. And I pressed the wrong button.
What's going on there?
Oops.
Hmm.
room. Ah. Can't see the cat arm. Whoops. Ah, 2, 0. I can't believe. Well, no, I know where it was, Granny Smith. If I'd done that first thing for Granny Smith. No, not Granny Smith. Ha! I'm getting the apple and Granny Rags mixed up. If I had done the thing for Granny Rags, I would have gotten a bone charm. I didn't, so that's where the missing bone charm is. But honestly, talking to her freaks me out. Now, time to go. This is one of the older ones, but I didn't really want to. Didn't really want to stop it. I'll stop it when I get to the bottom, and then we can start up the next chapter on another video. But I got a couple more other things to do today, so I don't know if I'll be able to do it today or tomorrow, but,
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here.
But I also want to keep on playing that other game I've been playing, Alchemist Simulator, so I don't know if I'll make another episode for this one or if I'll make another episode for Alchemist Simulator. We'll know when I get there. Till then. Everyone, have a great day. If you like these videos, please hit the like and subscribe button. I'm never going to get used to saying that. Bye!